That's nice. I like that.
Yeah, and yours is reversible too.
Nah, I like
Steven.
You like that side, but this side.
The booklet is straight down the left.
Hmm.
I'm gonna open this one. It's from to everybody. That's
here,
a video.
Here, here.
See.
See? See?
Want me to do this one?
Yeah.
Sorry,
right.
Nanny didn't give us nothing.
He hates us.
No, she doesn't. Nanny gave us a bunch of money on this house.
What
do you say, Zeke? We didn't pay her back all the money, so.
It's a classic family musical.
Is that what we need?
Yep, exactly what we need.
Where's the other one, Zeke?
What is that? Right there. Is it,
Yeah.
Sit down,
Daniel. It's Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Oh, y'all love that. That is so good.
Oh, I stopped my toe.
Oh, we'll have to watch that. Is it a movie or a DVD?
How's that coming out, Steven?
It's a movie.
You can use the viewfinder. If you close that, you use the viewfinder.
Yeah.
The viewfinder doesn't work unless you close the thing.
Pot, let's try this joker out now. Close the view. Close that thing and see if this works.
Go ahead and use it. Yeah, that's one.
See, now that's if you have
see
a tripod.
See, the remote infrared's right there. You have to be pointing in front of the camera.
Infrared. If you use the a tripod, you know?
Yeah.
Then you can use the remote. Well, the reason we got that one, we could have got one that didn't have the remote on it, but this one was on sale, on special, and it got the bigger screen and the remote and some other stuff.
Good?
The same price.
Yeah, it's about she went to a lot of trouble to try to pick one you'd read. It's about this little soccer team in this tiny country, tiny town. And they went on to win for their, like, area, country, and they won, like, a national championship. And they were from a teeny little town from nowhere. And that team just became, like, world champions. It's called The Miracle of Castel de Sangro. It's in one of those countries where soccer's a big deal, you know, and they just came out of nowhere and worked together. And she said she looked and looked for one she thought you would really read.
Cool.
He's gonna last forever.
We'll get back. Dad, you think you'll read this whole book?
I don't think you can.
See, look, you can reverse it and see yourself.
Oh, yeah.
One more practice.
No.
Keep it like that.
Look at it. Turn back again. Okay, so, Zeke, yeah. See?
Ah.
That's a nice camera.
It's a bad thing.
Look at yourself. Let me see. How?
And then you can
just
see what you can see.
Hey!
Oh,
flip
around.
Does somebody want to open my last present?
No.
You have to.
You have to, Mom.
You have to open one.
She's so orderly when she opens presents. I remember one time she took it all.
Woo!
What'd he get?
Oh, who bought that? Did I buy that or you buy that?
You bought that.
Oh.
Check one.
It's about all those millionaire houses. Stephen, you said you went down there.
Yep.
It tells about the family. It has pictures of who lived in them and the home.
A lot of history and stuff.
Got a pen.
Yeah, we've got all the stuff, Daniel.
There's
something
in there.
Oh, what is that?
There's something in there.
Oh,
my
goodness.
Oh, man.
It's
on record. All right. Is it going away?
Yeah.
Is it going really away?
No. Now it's coming in.
So
you can see here, you can see what you're doing. Here. Is it upside down?
Yeah.
Oh, here, let me turn it this way.
No, it was right side up. I know, don't point your thing towards me.
Y'all want me to start the breakfast?
Yeah.
Everything
now, see, now I can do it from here, too, see?
Yeah, do it from that thing.
Okay, well, I have to see what I'm doing.
Terrible.
Oh, goodness.
No, get back.
Get back.
Oh, Steven.
I've got these also.
All right.
But you might as well go ahead and use those up.
Yeah, I need to use the other ones they gave me, too.
Yeah, so we'll just leave these out.
Will those recharge?
Yeah, those are rechargeables.
How long do they last?
Oh, I don't know. Depends on what you do with them.
I even got the scrap.
It's a big fat
deal. Find me some rent.
It's my power belt.
Yeah, we gotta have a power belt for Daniel.
Yeah.
Now you can close this thing, and then you just use this thing.
Dad, here's what you pull from.
Let me see it. Right, I haven't done it yet.
Okay. Okay, put it on play pause on there.
No, it just said record.
Awesome.
What? All right.
You can take pictures.
I take pictures of us recording you.
Crazy. What is that, little camera?
It's a crazy little
camera. We're going to have to download the software, won't we, Steven? Put the software on the computer to play it?
Yeah.
What do you think, Danny?
I don't know.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you
the reason. Steady him? Worst cameraman on Earth right here.
Uh-huh.
Serious conversation going on right there.
What's that? The
expression on his face.
I can take 64, 1600 by 1200 hot water pictures.
Oh, man. You go for it, eh?
Why didn't they use it?
Yeah, it's confused.
Now, you've been using the Zoom at all, Steven?
Yeah,
are you using the LCD or are you
technical
using the
questions.
IPs?
See, don't. Video camera's stupid, so.
No, you can, well, we just can play it out.
Yeah. Hey, Mama.
Hey.
Mama. You want to see yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, flip this around.
Woo. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Here, let me back it up. Mama, back up so I can get all your dates.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Hope you have some biggie booty. Hope you have some fruits and sausage.
You have scarred the earth.
Take a picture of me. With the
others. Here, take a. Here, you hold the camera.
Oh, yeah, you can see all the pictures you've taken.
He just took a picture of me.
Let me see what.
Ah, flat shit.
Is that the playman?
Uh-uh.
Oh, yeah, you're doing an audio?
An audio?
Video?
Yeah.
Look at these looks.
Back, you hit it twice. There's seven on them.
He's starting to completely retarded for the camera.
Okay.
I do that.
There, how's that?
The world has been scarred.
Your screen.
Yeah.
They're that big. They're huge pictures.
I don't want to record that.
Oh, look, I can move it around, too. Awesome, I didn't know that.
Whoa! And the new music.
Oh yeah, and this will be able to listen to it too.
Yeah.
You get your Lulu singing.
You got the XTL.
As you can see, we're not doing much. Look.
Kathy, did you ever see this?
Would you like a little opera?
Yes.
It's so pretty, golden haze.
No, you stop. Stop. Start over. You have to slowly get up. You go, oh,
and see, you have to slowly pan and slowly zoom.
It's hard for me to sing opera with that competition in the background, though, Zeke.
Mama, stop it.
Oh, you mean Lulu? You want to stop this?
There's a bright golden haze.
Oh, the sausage is burning.
A bright golden haze.
I saw me pull back to the sausage.
And the corn
is that Lulu singing?
Okay, I'm a Lulu.
That opera. She can get high up there too. Get away. Look at the confused beast. It's one, it's two, it's March, one of its Christmas gifts, but it's not getting one. And here comes a lion tamer with its food. As you can see, the fierce beast is much content.
It's so big! He's one of the biggest dogs I think I've ever seen! This is exciting! I tell you what, I don't think I've ever seen a big dog like this before! This is unbelievable! I've been all over the world and never seen one like this before.
Oh, I've never seen anything like this before. Let me see my human eyes. Ugh, nasty. It's fat buttocks. Wow. Marvel sausages. Look.
Not just any sausages.
What
kind? Christmas sausages.
Christmas sausages.
Yay. Christmas sausages.
Christmas sausages.
Prepared with...
Prepared with
cooking genius.
Look, I'm stopping it now. She put it in at 45 gig horsepower, so I can get more wares than ever.
We might need some case screws.
That's the genius.
Get a screwdriver.
What kind?
Phillips. Multi one.
Phillips multi screwdriver. Okay. I'm recording.
Real stuff.
Okay. Look at it.
Yeah, go.
Whoa, look at those sausages. Wow, look at them beaming and cooking. And there's the chef right there. So happy. So retarded.
So talented.
So talented,
the best chef.
So weird. Not powerful that much.
Grit.
Too soggy?
Huh? They're not finished yet.
Yeah, sure.
Bacon.
It's your trunk.
Bacon.
It's your trunk, Dad.
Yeah.
I don't want to do that anymore.
Yeah.
Hard it's going to be hard to figure it out.
No, they got a lot of insurance.
There's popcorn, chest, shoulders, back, and arms.
See, Zeke, now look at this. See?
Yeah.
It's got the latest thing.
Yeah, the latest thing.
And it's got this toward the inside here.
Yeah. I'm about to eat.
Are you going back to where it was?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, we just.
Well, there's people riding around on Christmas morning.
They're running around to see what their friends got for Christmas.
We're probably the only family in Dublin up this late.
Okay. Now that this is nickel metal hydride.
Yeah.
Okay, the one that we have in there is nickel cadmium. Okay, now, this. Let me show you something. I'm just
going to say something.
So is that a good charge or something?
Yeah.
And that's for the cancer, the video?
7 hours. Yeah, this is the reason we bought an extra one.
The one we have in the other one only, lasts about 20 minutes.
I know. This
and it's big as a camera.
I know. Well, the technology has improved quite a bit. But this is why we bought an extra battery, because that was part of the reason we didn't use the other battery, was because it was always crappy.
So, it takes 70.
Where's the stuff you do like that with?
Where's the barbell?
I've got to go get the barbell from. I left the barbell at Miss Coulter's house.
Right here.
Oh, that's where you left it?
Yeah.
I can hook something up.
Oh, you mean Santa Claus left it at this?
Excuse me. I meant that.
Turn around. So
you watch, Mama.
You can watch yourself.
Look at these things. Look, 2 minutes.
Wait a second.
You can kick some bum in the head with these.
Some bum?
Some bum on the street, you know. You know, Bellevue has so many of them.
Can you feel anything in your arm?
Look at those. Look at that.
All right.
Look at that crit.
Muscle man. We should get a good picture of Daniel's physique this Christmas,
year.
Joe.
Yeah.
And the next Christmas, we'll be all like this. All hooked off.
Ooh. Be like Joey Grazina.
Oh, gosh.
Well, I didn't even recognize Joey Grazina. He's bigger than Tommy Saxon. Made Tommy Saxon look like a scrawny guy.
He wasn't that big.
Oh, he was pretty big. His battery's starting to wear down. Oh, no, the film is. That's what it is. On this thing, it shows you... They fit?
Yeah.
Oh, Kathy, look, they fit.
Now all I gotta have is a shotgun and my underwear on.
They're not too tight at all, too short?
Yeah, they're not.
You make sure now.
Is there 10 and a half instead of 11s?
Here, you can check them out. Go ahead, put my tongue.
Go down there, Kathy. I'll get you a picture of you messing with a shoe.
You know, I can change it now.
Stand up on it.
Mm-hmm.
See? Yeah,
they're
fine. Aren't they good looking?
Yeah.
You like them, Zeke?
Yeah.
They're pretty nice shoes.
See, I can slide.
Yeah? All that stuff is, you just need to learn how to...
I think that'll be more comfortable, Zeke.
Yeah.
It is.
Jackets. One of those jackets I asked for.
What kind of jacket is that? Oh, yeah.
Use the,
With the fleece inside.
Yeah, that's what I want. Yeah. I'll wear that every day.
Here's the Zoom up here.
That's exactly what I'm going to get you.
Kathy, the Zoom. See the Zoom?
Are these things... Back up, Zeke, so I can zoom in on you. Hey, Zeke.
Hey, check. I want to show her something. Now look through that.
See, now you can be seeing him, okay. And he could be seeing him.
All right, get back so I can
get
zoom
back
in
to
on
the
you.
Fireplace.
Your shoes?
It's not in focus at all.
You have to do it slowly.
Let me see it.
Is it supposed to focus itself?
Yeah.
Here, let me do it.
Maybe my glasses. It's part of my bifocal I'm looking for.
Yeah, it's not in focus. I noticed that when I turned it on.
You must have put a button that says...
Not focus.
Autofocus. It must be manual focus or something.
Where's the autofocus?
I don't know, but you must have pressed the button that says...
Hey, Daniel. I'm going to be buff on that.
It's for
maybe.
Daniel, but they hung up. I thought it was Adam.
I hung up on accident.
It's focused now.
Well, call me back.
No, I mean, it's focused on this, but not on this. You go
call
ahead.
Is it got power behind it?
Yeah.
You
only got one. You got to put a
lot
on your leg.
Kathy, you're going to love this book.
Flex and metal.
Afro. I'm going to hook a big fat fish to it.
That's a Canuck right there.
Oh, here's a Cherokee cottage. Goodyear cottage.
This thing's pretty easy to use.
Look at that. Bows are flexing. Looks retarded.
That hard.
Focusing.
Yeah, he's quiet.
Phone, zip disk, computer, monitor. Overly filled trash can.
Wasted space on the videotape.
Wasted space on the videotape? Yes, it is. Out of focus.
Do you have autofocus on?
Or where do you turn autofocus up?
Look under it. Is that something like a little wheel?
Other way. Yeah. There you go, manual focus. Or is it autofocus or something?
I'm sure there's a autofocus on there.
Scout. What?
I think it's looking for an OS to boot off on.
Perfect texture right there.
Okay.
Okay. Here, let's see.
Let me get on her face there. Yes. Look at that concentration. Look at those. I'm not sure what we're looking at here. Now we'll see if we can get the full view here.
He's gonna figure her out.
Piece of cake.
Piece of cake.
She's still hurting.
I got attacked by both of them. God, I think I'm bleeding.
You're bleeding. Let me see the blood, Kathy. Is it burning so bad it's bleeding?
I'm gonna put the 50 on there.
Yeah, we are ready. Yeah.
Good Lord. Ain't no way I'm gonna do this.
Cheater, cheater.
I got my right arm, man.
Those things are gonna spring up and go through the ceiling.
Come on, see.
Your
turn.
On the 100, I ain't gonna be losing.
I can't even
do the
truth. You got to just one up to it. There you go.
That'll do it.
No, that's not the way to do it. You gotta do it slow and make it burn.
Well, I want it so heavy.
Well, Daniel just tried to do it just to see.
Oh my god.
It would have fit me. I can't do it.
Good question. So you're gonna boot up off of C though?
Yeah, it boots off the car. I had to get the card set up first, and then...
Okay, so then when you are going to save somebody, he's going to ask you which drive?
Nice.
No, you'll see. It's just like having two hard drives.
Here you go.
Yeah, it's not even mine.
This thing stays in great focus, Steven.
Yeah. Is that thing good now?
Steven,
where are you going to put it,
though?
In his room, I think.
Yeah.
Or else put it in your room.
All right.
Mom was thinking about taking out your chest of drawers.
Yeah.
And then moving your bed over on that wall.
No, I used to have that chest out in the hall. Put your chest out in the hall. And moving your bed on the wall where the chest is. And then it would have the whole end of the room down there.
Steve probably needs more weight.
Oh, it says.
Oh. Let me just see it. You do it.
Well, he'd get.
Put it down until it hurts.
It's
because you're like really strong.
I mean, I don't even know if that's a workout right now. I don't know.
Well, it's not like weights.
Stand up.
Well, he doesn't have hardly any weight on there. He only has 10 pounds.
Well, it has like positive and negative.
He has 25.
Oh.
You know, weights when you like, you pull down, but you also have to like give it
balance,
letting it up.
Yeah.
With weights, you just like let it take you, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
They said that the controlling part is when you pull it down to control it.
That's what the old one was lacking, the walls, because I remember the stupid things get stuck in ours.
Mm-hmm.
How many you got? How much? 250? 210?
I think it's 210 total.
Let's do bench press, see how much we can get.
Get bench press on this thing. Keep your eye open really wide.
Now, how do you get it out to digital? Just keep going?
Yeah, there's a digital button, and you keep going.
Are you recording this?
Mm-hmm.
Your eye's getting blocky.
He's got all those pixels are showing?
It's because you got them.
All I have to do is unplug the second hard drive.
So you'll be able to boot up?
Something I'm very good at.
Eating.
Eating. I'm very good at this. So watch closely.
Mom, you want to see your eye? Watch this. Keep your eye. Keep perfectly still.
Can't see anything.
Hold on. What's wrong with it? It's not focusing. Oh, whatever.
There it is.
I'm going to give it a second to focus.
It's getting there. There it goes.
Quit blinking every 2 seconds.
It's not working like it should.